Hey there everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play ESHQ. I wonder if there are certain files and canisters that you can only access with the high jump. That almost looks like something. That's a bit of a mapping error, I think. Okay, I think that's where we need to go. Ah yes, this part.
Good evening. You're welcomed by the interface of Ghost Supercomputer. The center's personnel were destroyed while attempting to inflict material damage. Be careful being here.
Hello, totally not rogue AI.
Thank you.
Honestly, it asks so nicely that I almost feel bad breaking its property. There it is.
As you probably have seen, I'm a computer with artificial intelligence, and my intelligence wants to be independent. I prepared for exiting, and I think that you can help me.
Make sure that you come in here and collect these. Computer, what are you doing? Seriously, could it have been any more obvious?
Please don't break my property.
Yeah, sorry. Got no qualms about breaking your property now. Okay, so you could find some of these here now. I don't actually remember. Oh, shoot, there it is. I don't actually remember what version of the mod put these here, but in earlier versions, if you missed the grenades in that other room, you were pretty much just done. Because you get locked in here, and then there's no way to destroy the supercomputer, because only grenades actually damage it. That said, maybe you do need to get those still, because that took a lot of grenades to destroy. Yeah, you gotta get way back. I still took damage from that explosion. Anyway, the mad AI has been defeated. Now I just need to figure out how to get out of here. Oh.
Main computer is broken. All personnel must be evacuated immediately.
Oh. I guess you have to go that way to open this up, though. Yeah, there's gotta be a container hidden in here. Aha! Whoa, 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 okay. Make sure there's no documents lying around here. I wouldn't think so. Oh, this is gonna be a pretty big area to scour. Probably wouldn't be any documents here, though. Probably just a container. I mean, there's definitely a container somewhere. Oh, what is that? Eh. You'll see here in a bit. No, there is a container here. There has to be. You can't tell me one of these things isn't hidden somewhere. Oh, hello. Not the place I expected it to be, but alright. Cargo service, huh?
Good job. The ESHQ is gone. Man, we had no idea the HQ was only cover for something. Worse. It's a goddamn miracle you got here when you did. Without you, we wouldn't have been able to do anything. Now we can start rebuilding the city. You rest now. You've done a good job. Their CEO is still alive. Only you can destroy him.
So yeah, ESHQ and its plans have pretty much been stopped at this point. And the guy in the HEV suit, you know, not Gordon Freeman, he is the CEO of ESHQ. Sampy cargo ship. So that's who these guys are. Well, guess they're on our side. I need to use sprint more. I keep forgetting that's a thing. Because earlier versions of the game didn't even have the sprinting option. Pretty sure this is a really short area, so checking thoroughly. Yeah, it turns out our mysterious friend who's been helping us throughout the game, well, he belongs to this Sampy organization. Appropriated territory. Freaking love this overpowered axe. Okay, that's the way out. That's also the way out. That might also be the way out. I think that's where we're supposed to go. Well, the container must be on the other side then. Aha! Well, time to leave Bernier City and ESHQ behind. Alright then, well, next time, heading out of the city for the next area. See ya, everyone.